right, here we have our green beans, and to start the process, we're going to first weigh out 11 pounds of green beans. I'm going to put in the hopper leading into the roaster. And we're going to dump the beans into the roaster. Until they're able to be agitated for approximately 12 minutes. Coloring will even out as it starts the cooling process.
We have to weigh it out. You don't want your coffee to be too weak or too strong, so you have to get the right amount. Ask Desiree to grind those for me and put them in there. Proven over and over again, this is the best way to make coffee. Gotta wait for a little air bubble to pop up. And I'll start. Put the lid on. Set the timer for 4 minutes. Alright, we're going to press it down. This is the best way to make coffee because it extracts all the oils into the water instead of just having water fall through it. You don't want to push it too fast because you'll have grounds that come up into the coffee and that's not nice. A nice, good cup of coffee.